going together with a word of prayer. Searching today for the Spirit to come in and take over us. Use us and guide us. Dearly Father, Lord, we need you now. We need you now more than we ever needed you. Every day that gets closer to your coming, Lord, we need to be more and more like you. We need today to understand that we need you more today than we did yesterday. Today we need your Spirit to fill us, to move us, to guide us, to change us, to strengthen us. Lord, we need you. Lord, we need you to take us over. Lord, to just show us today that we need to be following you and serving you. That we need your help, that we can't do it on our own. Lord, we need excitement, Lord. We need joy in worship. Lord, we need the devil to be put away from the church, a hedge to be built around, that we are protected of our thoughts, of our anger and jealousy and bitterness and anything that can turn worship away. Lord, we need to be prepared right now for the service. Right now, Lord, empty us of all the things of the world, all the things that could hinder us. And Lord, fill us with a joy, a satisfaction. Fill us today of an energy, Lord, to exalt you. Lord, you are so good to us. From the cross to the grave to our church right now today. You are our Lord. You are our Lord. And these things we ask this morning, let's shake hands and hug necks and just be so glad that we have an opportunity today to worship you.
Thank you. hymn, but what is in this hymn, that it is made possible for us to spend that eternal life beginning today. Eternal life begins today for every one of us. And that eternal life is made possible in God through the blood of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. And it will never, never lose its power.
Praise the Lord.